dear. It does stink a bit. But then it would do in a state like this, wouldn't it? Okay, let's go in and see what we can find in it. Oh. If I get stuck in the window frame, I won't be fine. Jesus. We're in. Okay. Old Electrolux Hoover there. Oh, just a little bird on the outside then. We got holes in the floor, so we have to be careful of that. But just in looking in a bit of a rolled over there. Bit of a sorry state, but it's what it is. It is what it is. I've had a look in here once before, very briefly, and I've done a quick video, but I thought I'd try again. Seems a bit lighter than last time. I think some of the boarding from the window's been pulled off, but it's such a mess in there. There's the front door. Oh, look. These clothes, I believe, were hanging up in the wardrobe last time, I think. I won't have to drag them all out like that. There's a few more bits left in there, look. Someone's passed. Old shoes. There we go, get in there. Okay. I haven't had a look round yet. I don't know if anyone else is in here. I don't think there is, but could be a bit of a spooky thing. Normally, when I've been back here before, I felt alright, but I've got a bit of a spooky feeling going on at the moment. My neck's gone a bit goose pimply at the back, so we'll see what's here anyway. See how we get on. It's just a total mess, really. Not much to look at, really. It's just trashed and falling apart. Got an old heater there. Old chairs and whatever. I've definitely got a weird feeling in this hallway. Actually, the last time I came here, I got interference. One right on this spot here, I got interference on the camcorder, like a buzzing, and it's right on this spot, and this is where I've gone really cold right now. That's back in the living room, just show you around there again. That's where I came in. But this spot here, whether or not, if I play this back, I've got buzzing again on this. Some sort of interference going on. I don't know until I play it back, but hopefully it'll be alright. It's weird because it really is a cold spot right here in this hallway. I'll be going up there in a minute. I'm going to have to put my other light on for a minute to see where I'm going. It's a bit dark in places. Something then in here, just a little tap, but it could be water coming through there. It's not raining at the moment, but it's all soaked through, so could be some drips coming down. You never know. That boat is up there as well. Another click then. I don't know if you heard it or not. But think it's raindrops coming down here somewhere. It don't look too good, does it? I take it that's the outside door there. Spooky old staircase, isn't it, up there? There we go. Lovely old arbour. Imagine all the hundreds of meals that were cooked on that back in the day. Another click then, came from up there. Click from up the stairs, I think. Definitely some noises coming from up here. Still think it could be. Could be rain. All this rubbish is on the stairs. All sorts of rubbish. Oh. Woman's Weekly. I'm sure I can see a date on there or not. I can't really focus in too good with this. I'll spot that one a bit more. There you go. 1984. Woman's Weekly. Not that old, but it's old enough. So it could have been when the last owners abandoned the place. Left and looks like they left a lot of belongings behind as well. I'll see, look at that. Well, I'm definitely not doing the washing up. So I think that's all going to be coming down soon. Look at that. So I was going to go up that stairs there, but I don't know yet. I think I'll go the long way round to it. Tiny little stairs. So I'll have a look down here first. That's where I'll just come along, come in through this way. That's the cellar. I'll have a quick look back down there in a minute. Nose. So what's left of the kitchen area? My God. No, it's just left. Everything's just left. Sure, last time I came here, I'm pretty sure it was in here. There was something here. Like an old washing machine or something. I'm pretty sure it was in there. And that's gone. There's one over there, but this one was really ancient. And there was one there. I'm pretty sure there was. Unless it's in this room. Might be this room. Oh no, it's in here. It's that one. That's what I'm thinking of. That's still there. But yeah, that's that. Loads of stuff. Loads of stuff left. that's in there. Oh my god, it's got a bit smudgy on that floor. I'm hearing noises in here again, but I still think it's the rain coming through somewhere. Right, the rain that's soaked up in them rafters and everything else. Right, let's have a look, quick look down here. Down the cellar. That, did anyone see that? I'm pretty sure I saw a mist goes past that door then. God. You trying to show yourself, anyone here? Can you show yourself past that door again? I'm pretty sure I saw something go from right to the left. Past that door in that little walkway up there. Shit, I think I'm going to run out of battery. Or is it recording now? It's the recording. Right, I'm going to have to end this now, I'm afraid. I think I'm running out of disk space. But there you go for now. I might have to come back and do another video. But I was pretty sure there was something that walked through here. See if I can quickly capture a bit upstairs. Otherwise I'll have to do another video another time. That's that room. Looks pretty spooky, doesn't it? Oh my god, they're up there. Okay, sorry about this, guys, but I'm going to have to end it because I'll keep on going until it cuts out. But this is pretty much the bathroom and the whole landing bedrooms. The old room there. All ceilings falling down. Nice crap.